another panel up there that I should be able to pull open. I'll have to climb higher to reach it. Jump. But if I glide... There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over. Wings holding up? What's in here? There's another locked door. What's that console next to it? Can my focus see anything? It looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open. Data here. From Travis Tate. This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over. And one of them has a number. Maybe I should check my data points.
Balls, dude! How loud is it out there? Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank! Sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now. But see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels, how about you type in that transmit code? There you go. And that's all of it? Cool. Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
The log I found from Travis Tate had a number in it. It might work. Now, what was it? There we go.
Deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident...
You tried to steal Gaia.
I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems.
I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this?
Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. What if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have Apollo to remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you.
Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo.
Thank you. Let's speak again before...
Don't die, Tilda. Time to let go.
Elizabeth sounded... sad. This was personal.
Indeed.
Our message of doom. Personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bruce as soon as this is done.
color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, loved this world so damn much? I mean...
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
Going down. Caster won't work on that. Onto that. Thank you. manage that from here.